So we are here at currently at the Formula Sun Grand Prix. This is a three-day track race at the Pitt International Race Complex. It's about an hour outside of Pittsburgh. There are 20 teams this year, 20 solar vehicle teams from around the world, all collegiate teams.
So the Formula Sun Grand Prix serves as a qualifier. It's a three-day track event where you just try and complete as many laps as possible. And in order to qualify, the race organizers want to make sure that your car is safe and can maintain a really good level of performance throughout the day. So that serves as a qualifier for the American Solar Challenge. And that's the bigger event that everybody's really competing for. That one's 1,975 miles, and this year it's going from Akron, Ohio to the Black Hills of South Dakota. I started this project in the fall of 2013 just to really get the university involved in a project that I saw that married two different technologies, two different sports together that I thought was important for North Carolinians. And that was racing and sustainable technology. And I can't see a better area to really invest a lot of time and a lot of effort to develop the future of transportation than solar car racing, because these vehicles are the future of transportation.
What sets Appalachian apart from every other college here is that we are a liberal arts college. We're all coming from different majors from the team instead of like a lot of these colleges. It's their engineering department that's here.
We have primarily sustainable technology, appropriate technology, physics, engineering physics. And then we have communications and business and music industries and interior design and just a whole host of different majors that people have come together for this, and they all have their contributions to make to the team.
So I think the way that we approach the problem is fundamentally different. Engineering schools, they look at it and say, okay, how do we build a solar car? Because it's an engineering challenge for them. For us, we say, okay, how do we make a more efficient form of transportation? So for us, we look at it as from a sustainability angle rather than as an engineering challenge.
Whereas we come in from a lot of different backgrounds, some of us even have some racing background, you know, and I think that's another part of coming from North Carolina. We actually have that going for us. We are from the home of racing. So it's really great to like do that proud and do Appalachian proud by promoting sustainability with this.
Us being here proves that you don't need to be an engineering school to attract the right minds to build a team that can do incredible things. We're focused on the ability of solar transportation to change the future and to really make a difference in reducing our carbon emissions in the future.
Our students get that, and they see that solar powered cars are going to be the future. That's how we're going to get at least ourselves from point A to point B. They have a connection that we're doing solar car racing because we see the importance of making our transportation sector cleaner and using clean energy to power it.
It's like you've got to do it. There's no way to get around being sustainable anymore. It has to happen. And I love being at a school where that's important and where it can happen.
It's hard for me at this point in my life to look around and not see the waste that we're producing and to not be aware of it. To me, sustainability means not only finding a way to reduce that, but also to make our world a better place for the next generation. Hopefully they'll be driving solar cars and they don't think about the emissions that are coming out of their car every time they're driving.
The reason that what we're doing is important is because 30% of all carbon emissions come from the transportation sector. And as you push towards that, solar powered vehicles become more and more of an efficient option. I'm very confident in our team's chances. I don't know for certain, but I think and I hope that we're gonna do well. We've got a reliable car, we've got a great team, we've got great drivers, and I think that as long as we can stay on the track, I think we've got a good chance to do well in both the American Solar Challenge and the Formula Sun Grand Prix.
I got some.
Yeah, stay there.
Yeah, have the other ballast bag, screw whatever you need it.
Good.
so we were a little concerned that we weren't going to get up to third, but ultimately being consistent, it brought us back up to third place. And so not only do we get to enjoy the podium at the awards banquet tomorrow and bring it back, you know, bring back our success to Appalachian State, but we also get to go into American Solar Challenge with our heads held high. Give me a minute. To come to an event like this after 2 years of countless hours of work and dedication, it's just insane to be at this place in time. You just can't describe it.
Appalachian State on three. One, two, three.
Appalachian State!